Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Dear, you have too many items in your inventory. Can you make some room for me? No thanks, hun. How can something so good be bad for you? I'm more of a burger and fries type of girl. Oh god, I'm so bad. Now I know we're soulmates. I always thought this place could use bottle service. Now I know we're soulmates. Oh, you want to take me out? Of course I'll go. We'll see how I do. It's hard to stay balanced with this huge rack, you know. Thank you, thank you. Honestly, hun, not exactly what I was hoping for. So, tell me me something. Would you fault somebody for stupid mistakes they made in the past? I'm glad to hear you say that. People can change, you know? Baby, I'm curious. Ideally, how many times a day would you have sex? Oh, honey, I can handle plenty. Trust me. I'm curious whether or not you've been paying attention to me. What's my last name? I mean, you have to at least remember that. Yeah, that's actually right. You're not like the others. Oh no, you're in trouble now. Quiz time. You do know what I do for money, don't you? I'm impressed. Most chicks just freeze up when I ask something like that. I'm curious whether or not you've been paying attention to me. You haven't forgotten my birthday, have you? I'm heartbroken. I'm hungry. Why don't you treat me to some food? How can something so good be bad for you? Better than sex. Well, almost. No thanks, hun. Oh, God. I'm so bad. How can something so good be bad? I may have gotten a little ahead of my stomach. Ugh, fuck. I think I'm going to throw up. Well, what should I ask you? Oh, I've got one. Would you ever consider going through the back door? I wasn't expecting that from you. Oh no, you're in trouble now. Quiz time. Oh, this question is so easy. Where's my regular hangout? Like, duh. Yeah, that's actually right. You're not like the others. Let's play a fun game. It's called Make Jesse Happy. What's my last name? I mean, you have to at least remember that. Oh, baby, you did remember. Oh no, you're in trouble now. Quiz time. Is that really your honest answer? I'm curious whether or not you've been paying attention to me. Quick, without looking, what's my cup size? Well, okay, you can take a quick peek. I'm impressed. Most chicks just freeze up when I ask something like that. You stay away from all those younger girls out there, okay?
Oh, hi! What a pleasant surprise!
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there.